During the 1700s, there was a Peruvian man who lived in Peru while it was conquered by Spain. Due to the treatment the Spaniards were giving the Peruvians, this man started a bloody war, an ongoing massacre war that lasted a few years. The Spaniards finally caught up to this man by kidnapping his wife, his son, and himself, brutalizing and torturing his wife and kid right before his eyes, later to killing them all. His death inspired the whole Peru to continue to fight against Spain, which led to their independence. This story, 200 years later, inspired a New York native woman who lived in Harlem to change her son's name from Lacine Parrish Crook to Tupac Amaru. Crazy.